Today we're looking at the top 10 most expensive Lamborghini cars. Welcome to alux.com, the place where future billionaires come to get inspired. Welcome all you lovely Aluxers to this video highlighting the top 10 most expensive Lamborghini cars in the world. There are some absolutely stunning models, colors, features, and performance packages. Here, not only will you be exposed to some of the most extravagant Lamborghinis, but also some of the greatest car inventions. Everybody needs some form of transportation to get around, and most people gravitate toward luxury cars as their vehicle of choice. But why ride in the mediocre when you can ride in luxury? Out of all the Lamborghinis made, which ones cost the most and why? In this video, you'll see the top 10 most expensive Lamborghini cars of all time. Fully researched and embracing people's love for the car, this video will open your eyes and maybe get you thinking about your next purchase. So, on that note, let's get to it, shall we? Here are the top 10 most expensive Lamborghini cars of all time. If you're new here, welcome. Be sure to subscribe and follow us on Instagram at Alux. Number 10. The Diablo GT1. Price, $1 million. With its bright yellow body and smooth-looking design, the Diablo GT1 is exactly what it should be. Beautiful. You might realize the design that's more likely to be seen on most teenage boys' walls, as well as the car every car-crazed human desires. This was the last car to be made after Audi saved the company from going into administration back in the 1990s. Although the Diablo GT1 looks like your standard Diablo, it actually isn't. The new carbon fiber bodywork is distinctly different. It has deep splitters at the front and rear, and a long tail that tapers from the roof. In its first production, the Diablo GT1 was said to be capable of reaching top speeds of over 200 miles per hour. Number 9. Mansory Carbonato Apertos. Price, $1.6 million. The Carbonato Apertos is most certainly Mansory in every way, especially with only three being built. This $1.6 million car is a model based on the Lamborghini LP700 for Aventador, and dressed in carbon fiber. A unique feature of this motor is there are minimal companies that work with carbon, therefore the Mansory name really does hold its own to the unique car manufacturing, meaning that the lightweight, high-strength material can be produced without being dependent on other suppliers. At 1,250 horsepower, the Carbonato Apertos makes other cars look rather modest. It has a twin-turbo upgrade that takes the 6.5-liter V12 to its speed. The vehicle can go from 0 to 100 in just 2.6 seconds, which is pretty quick. Even if you're not too fond of the bomber jet exterior, the specs of the engine and max speed are really impressive. Number 8. Mansory Carbonato GT. Price, $2 million. 2014 saw the introduction of the Mansory Carbonato, which really was a carbon fiber overdose. With a V12 engine and a horsepower of 1600, this car isn't one to be messed with. Although it was based on the already desirable Aventador, all the panels are replaced with super light carbon fiber, which vastly remains clear-coated throughout the exterior of the car, giving the finished product a stealth-like image. The most apparent difference in the Carbonato's appearance from its predecessor is the flared wheel arches, which span an extra 2 inches on the rear of the vehicle and 1.6 inches on the front. However, there's nothing stealth-like about this raging bull's performance, reaching a reported top speed of 230 miles per hour and 0 to 60 in just 2.1 seconds. This has been achieved by tweaking the Aventador's 6.5 V12 lump with two twin turbos, a modified powertrain, rods, and cylinder heads with high-performance units. Number 7. Pregunta Concept. Price, $2.1 million. The very exclusive Pregunta is a model that will get most Lamborghini fans' hearts racing. The Pregunta made its first appearance at the Paris Motor Show in 1998, just before the VW Group took over, and it never made it into full production, with only a small handful being made. The stunning and futuristic-looking Pregunta was based on the underpinnings of Lamborghini's already very successful rear-wheel drive V12 Diablo. It's clear to see from the Pregunta's appearance that Lamborghini took great inspiration from the aerospace sector. When designing the Pregunta, they finished the hypercar's mainly carbon fiber body in the same colors as the Dassault Rafale fighter jet, arguably setting the tone for future Lamborghinis under the VW Group. With its fighter jet design, the car would need performance to back it up. Reaching top speeds of 207 miles per hour and going from 0 to 62 miles per hour in a mere 3.9 seconds, along with the 530 bhp V12, certainly proved that. One very lucky owner reportedly bagged themselves a model at a French auction for $2 million. Number 6. Revention Roadster. Price: $2.2 million. The Revention Roadster entered production in 2009 and was unveiled at the Frankfurt Motor Show, demanding a mind-blowing price tag of $2.2 million. This price tag, however, may have been as much to do with exclusivity as engineering, with only 15 ever been made. The Roadster was produced in the 2 years following its older sister, the Murcielago, based on Revention Coupe, which was almost as exclusive, with only 20 models ever produced. Like the Coupe, the Roadster featured a beautiful cutting-edge fighter jet design following the modern-day Lamborghini ethos. The theme continues with the interior of the car, replacing the dashboard dials with an aircraft-like liquid crystal display and even incorporating a G-force readout. The interior is tastefully finished with brushed aluminum, Alcantara, and leather. The Roadster tipped the scales, being 25 kilograms heavier than the Coupe. To compensate for this, the Lamborghini engineers fitted the Roadster with one of the finest power units they have to offer, a 661 bhp 6.5-liter V12. This produces 20 more horsepower than the Coupe's engine, roaring from 0 to 60 in 3.4 seconds, with a top speed of 205 miles per hour. Lamborghini boss Stefan Winkelmann calls it the most extreme Lamborghini in the brand's history. And Aluxers, if you'd like to know some more about expensive cars, you can check out our Top 10 Most Expensive Cars in the World video by clicking in the upper right-hand corner. It's sure to get that fascination and desire to buy the top-range vehicles raging. Number 5. Aventador J. Price: $2.8 million. Unveiled at the Geneva Motor Show in 2012, this show-stealing Lamborghini caught the motoring world's eye. Lamborghini's bosses wanted to send a message by showing off their capabilities, and they certainly did that with the Aventador J. Only one Aventador J was ever produced and sold to one very lucky owner. The Aventador J concept is almost half supercar, half Formula One racing car, with its sophisticated and cutting-edge technology. In appearance, the J model looks like a stretched and flattened Aventador without any form of a roof and barely a windshield. In fact, the J model is the longest model Lamborghini has ever made. Like the Aventador, it's largely constructed from carbon fiber fitted with F1-style air scoops and intels to aid in brake cooling. The cockpit is divided into driver and passenger pods, with a rear-view mirror erected from its hood. The Aventador J is powered by the V12 690 bhp engine from the Aventador model, with an electronic 7-speed gearbox and independent push rods for each wheel. Number 4. Sesto Elemento Concept. Price: $2.8 million. Debuting at the Paris Motor Show back in 2010 as a concept car, the car takes its name, Sesto Elemento, meaning sixth element, from the sixth element of the periodic table, which is carbon. This is because the car is largely made out of a new top-secret carbon fiber forged by the Lamborghini engineers. This means the Elemento is super light. Couple that with the Gallardo Superlegra power unit and running gear, produces a power-to-weight ratio of 570 bhp. With this performance that is usually experienced only in superbikes, the Sesto Elemento will do 0 to 62 miles per hour in 2.5 seconds. Number 3. Egoista Concept. Price $3 million. Based on the Gallardo, the Egoista concept designed by Walter De Silva features a 5.2 V10 engine producing up to 600 horsepower. Unveiled for the company's 50th anniversary, the Egoista with its canopy doors looks like something you'd see in a film. Egoista, in Spanish, means selfish, and it's apparent that this vehicle is just that. With a style of its own, taking on extreme design features such as its side markers and indicators, the Egoista concept really is unique and bold. With its aerodynamic panels that raise and lower in accordance with downforce and to help with stability, the driver in this car is something quite extraordinary. The body of the Egoista concept is said to look almost like a bull ready to charge, and you can see why. With its one-seat cockpit and lighting, it almost looks like a modern fighter jet. Find $3 million, and this Egoista concept could be yours. Number 2. Veneno. Price $5.3 million. Translated into the Spanish Venom, this Veneno with its mid-engine all-wheel drive really does suit its name. Originally designed by Filippo Pirini and Michele Tinazzo, and made for Lamborghini's 50th anniversary, it was introduced at the 2013 Geneva Motor Show. Just 5 examples of the vehicle were produced, 1 for factory testing, 1 retained for the factory, and 3 for customer consumption, all made to spec. The Veneno's engine is an adaptation of the Aventador and generates a power output of 740 horsepower, successfully achieved by enlarging the airflow intakes and modifying the exhaust system. Like our number 5 Aventador J, the inside of the Veneno has a similar carbon skin that suits most of Lamborghini's models. Number 1. The Veneno Roadster. Price $5.6 million. With its aerodynamic efficiency, this sports car has the ability to guarantee safety in turning corners for any racing driver. It is absolutely perfect for any sports car lover and a dream car to most out there with added safety features. It may not be what racing car drivers want to think about first off, but the car has fully installed airbags at different levels, front and rear collapsible areas, and electronic stability control, both ABS and TCS integrated. At $5.6 million, this car is not cheap, with specs such as its V12 multi-point injection engine and just under 740 horsepower. With most of its body made from carbon fiber, the Veneno is both slick and smooth in style. With an open-roll fixed bar system to open the roof and electronically operated and foldable mirrors, the chassis and body really do make this Lamborghini something special. Well, Aluxers, now that you've seen the top 10 most expensive Lamborghini cars, we'd love to know. With Lamborghini planning to introduce more electric cars in the future, do you think they'll be able to keep up with competition in this area? Let us know in the comments. We'd love to know your thoughts. Also, before we leave you, how about a treat? Did you know the company was actually founded in 1963 by Ferruccio Lamborghini? It was also sold to Audi AG in 1998. And because you're a committed Aluxer who's still with us, here's another bonus. Lamborghini has been around since May 1963 and has produced many vehicles in the 56 years since then, but always in limited supply. In 2008, Lamborghini had its most successful year to date and produced a record number of vehicles, 2,430 to be precise. Of these models, 1,800 of them were their best-selling car, the Gallardo, and the Murcielago was the second most produced. Thank you for spending some time with us, Aluxer. Make sure to subscribe so you never miss a video. If you want more, we handpicked these videos you might enjoy, or head over to alux.com for the best in fine living content on the planet. Be a part of the largest community of luxury enthusiasts in the world and tell your story.